All right, so here we have your camera box attached to the copter. It's screwed on very tightly. And inside I have a 100-gram rock